Moreno scores, powers it in, and gives the Timbers a 1-0 lead.
We're going to see it again. Stereo's just going in behind Jimmy. There's no way you're going to win the ball. There's no way you're going to get at it, end up giving that foul away. But Steve Clark, he stood the side that Moreno was going. He edged to that right-hand side. But the pace and power into that side net in the end gives Steve Clark no chance.